Delete the cube. Make a new plane. In edit mode, delete only the face of the plane by pressing X and choosing only faces on the list. Select the two vertices and press F to create a new edge. We will need a new rotational axis at 45 degrees from the XYZ axis, so we will choose this edge to make a new normal. 45 degrees. RY will rotate selection around the normal axis like this. Select all edges by pressing A. Subdivide the edges via right mouse button menu. Switch to vertex mode. Make new faces inside the plane. In object mode, go to top view by pressing numpad 7, create an armature. Move the armature down one unit by pressing G-1Z. In object mode, select the plane, select the vertex. By pressing Shift S, move cursor to vertex. In object mode, select armature. In edit mode, select armature top, equal extrude. Select new armature top. Move selection to cursor by pressing Shift S. And proceed in this manner till all vertices have its own bone. Connect the plane with the armature. In object mode, select the plane, then select the armature while holding down shift so that both are selected. Right mouse button will fold out menu. Choose armature to form with automatic weights. In object mode, select armature. In pose mode armature turns blue. Select normal 45 degrees. Select rotation around cursor. Press RY to check functionality. In pose mode, select all bones. Assign to new bone group. Add a new pose library. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. The yellow dot at frame 1 shows a keyframe has been created. Start recording. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Select the three bones. Press RY to check functionality. Set to 90 degrees. Select all bones. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Select the three bones. Rotate by only 89.5 degrees to avoid having multiple faces claiming the same space. Select all bones. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Select the three bones. Press RY to check functionality. Select all bones. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Select the three bones. Rotate by only 89.5 degrees to avoid having multiple faces claiming the same space. Select all bones. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Select the three bones. Set to 90 degrees. Select all bones. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Select the three bones. Rotate by only 89.5 degrees to avoid having multiple faces claiming the same space. Move frame slider to new position. Add a new pose. Rename if you please. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign. Move frame slider to new position. Assign this pose to the current frame by clicking the button below the minus sign.